Yo, what's up, guys? How's it going? My name's Silas, and this is my dad.
Jake.
How's it going? So, Roma's not here today, actually. He's busy, so I got my dad in here to react to some stuff. Should be interesting, just get a different point of view.
Yeah, and I have no idea what is going on. I don't know what we're going to listen to.
So, I haven't told him the track we're listening to. It's just the song, we're not the video or anything, but...
I'm assuming it's Elvis. Or something like that.
Yeah, probably, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, you guys can tell by the title of the video what it's, what it is, but he can't because I haven't made the video yet. But you guys know what you're watching. This is, I'm not going to say the title. He doesn't know what kind of genre or anything this is. Let's get straight to it. Sorry, one more thing. I haven't heard this either. It just came out.
Why are you hearing a choir or something? But okay.
Yeah. Well, you go ahead. I don't know. I haven't heard this. DJ Khaled.
I've heard that name. Yeah, I've heard that name.
I don't know if you know who this is.
No, I don't. I mean, I've heard the name and that's it. This sounds like gospel music.
I like this.
Could you have this in your church playing on Sunday morning?
Yeah. Do you want to know who that is?
Yeah.
Okay, that was Nipsey Hussle. It was a rapper who was shot about a month ago. And I didn't even know he was coming out with new stuff, and he just came out with this with DJ Khaled, as you know.
Oh, it's they collaborated on this.
Yeah, it's a collab.
The song or the whole album? Or what
just the song.
Okay.
Yeah, he has a whole bunch of different features.
Why did this guy get shot?
It's a long story. Oh, okay. Gang violence and stuff, mostly. Okay. But he was doing a lot of good stuff for the community, and yeah, it's sort of sad. Okay. Rest in peace. Okay, let's continue. Kinda like hustle with book. Money turned 10, cross turned 2. Starting to see this life shift from a bird's view. We the ones that made millions off the curve. Fool in this rap shit 10. Never made nerd moves. I love the vocals.
Well, who's singing that?
That's John Legend.
Have you ever heard? Yeah.
You know
sure.
Those?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Really? You know
yeah, yeah.
Huh, okay.
Hey, he's won a whole bunch of Grammys and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Yeah, yeah, he's good.
There's some female voices there, too. I guess he's backup vocals.
Yeah, I didn't realize that. Fuck niggas always gotta learn the hard way. We gon' tape it off if we ball play.
Yeah, somebody hitting high notes in the background.
Looking back on my life, wait, what do you say? Made my heart race or something. That's deep.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah. Yeah, this could be like in a church or something.
Yeah, that, I think. Well, it matches with the content of what they're talking about.
Yeah.
Ah, So what sometimes people would think when someone's saying I'm so high, they're thinking about smoking weed. That's not what that was about.
Yeah, I don't think it was.
Yeah. At first second I thought, I wondered, but no, I see. That's why it sounded like a gospel song, a church song at first. So I enjoyed that. It was different. I actually, my reaction is the opposite of what I predicted it would be, in the sense that I thought I was going to really be into the beat and the groove, and it was fine in the song, but I felt like it was just fine. Like, it was okay. Like, but I feel like what was powerful were the lyrics and the singing. I felt like that was holding the song stronger. The beat did not stand out to me strong. It didn't
make me want. There wasn't much of a beat. The vocals were great, though.
Yeah. I like the combination. I think a lot of people do, but I like the combination of kind of a rap and then some singing kind of.
And this was, they also made a music video for this song. I think they made it like 2 or 3 days before he was shot.
Wow.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Huh, it makes you wonder if that was, if there was anything related to the production of it.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
But you liked the song overall?
Yeah.
did too. I never heard it, but.
That's the kind of song, like, that's what you listen to when you're, I don't know, driving through Kansas or something, like when you're kind of like in a deeper, like, going meditative. High. Yeah, when you're.
Yeah.
Absolutely, when you're thinking about bigger things, maybe. Yeah.
Definitely. Okay, guys, well, that was it for this video. If you liked the video, make sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. If you want more of these, comment down below if you want, for any suggestions for other videos we should do. I don't know if you liked my dad being in it, but if you did, drop a like, and we'll see you guys later.
Peace.
Thanks. Ah!